Okay, we are missing some slides here. But let's not worry about that. My name is Jouni Halme, and I'm from Orkidea Innovations. I'm today to talk to you about two things I care about. Actually, first is money, to be more precise, hidden money. And then secondly, actually people. More precisely, good people. I believe that good people here at HAS are not heard. And I believe that these people, these good people here, they actually know where the hidden money lies. They know things that could improve and save money. Even if they would shout, the voice wouldn't be heard. That's actually a very typical problem that we face when we talk to our customers, and that's what they try to solve with us. People have ideas that they want to bring forward, but they are not heard, even if they would shout. But what if the good people would be heard? What would it mean? Actually, the way to do it, and now I will go to my slide. There were a couple of slides missing in between. Actually, the way to bring these things forward is actually just like sitting in the coffee table, discussing. Of course, in HUS, we just heard 22,000 people, 23 hospitals. You know, it can't be actually a traditional coffee table. It has to be something different. It could be a virtual coffee table. Good people could join the discussion with PCs, with mobile phones, either with their own or of HUS devices. Just a couple of clicks, maybe sending an email. Actually join in the way that would be best for you. This is actually Fortum Suomenoja power plant. They have been collecting improvement ideas. I was happy to hear about Lean here for 4 years. And they have collected savings worth of 10,000 euros per employee per year, 4 years in a row. I think that is something pretty interesting. We at Orkidea, we work with every third of the top 25 companies here in Finland and help them in this field. We work as well with 150,000 good people around the world who are giving organizations improvement ideas. My question is this: would you like to let the good people here at HUS to find the hidden money wherever it is? Thank you.